You may have noticed when you click the share button, there are several permission options to choose from. But which option should you choose? In this video, we will examine each permission and what it means for your recipient. We are using the share button inside of Microsoft Word, but there are other ways to share a document. When you share a document, you aren't attaching the actual file. Instead, you are sending someone a link to access your file, and these permissions dictate who can view the file, who can edit the file, and how long that person can access the file. Starting with the first permission labeled Anyone, you will notice that this is the only permission in the list that allows you to set an expiration date, and there's good reason for that. The Anyone permission should be used with caution. By choosing this permission, literally anyone who has the sharing link can view and/or edit your document. For additional security, the Anyone permission allows you to set an expiration date to access the document. The next permission is People in your organization. This permission is almost like the Anyone permission, except it does not allow external recipients to view the file. But it does mean that anyone in your organization can view the file. So again, if it gets forwarded by your original recipient to an unintended recipient, that person now has access to the document. Moving along to people with existing access, this permission regenerates and resends the sharing link to people who already have access to the document. Meaning, this option can only be selected once you have chosen one of the other three permissions. If you haven't selected your recipients in a different permission, you will always receive this error. However, when you enter a person's name you have already shared the document with, it will then resend that person a sharing link. The last permission is the most secure. It allows only the people you choose to have access to the document, so even if they forward the sharing link to someone else, they will not be able to view it. Once you set a permission, you can revoke it at any time. Simply find the document you want to manage the permission for, click the Share button, and then the ellipses in the top right, then select Manage Access. From here, you can choose to either add or remove editor rights or terminate access to the document. I'm Steve with the Protected Trust Training Department, and we'll see you next time.